Hello dear guys, today I will be doing LFR and it's been quite a long time since I made any videos for you. And I have gotten a lot of great comments, really a lot of them. And there's a lot of stuff I can improve and I'm really sorry about some of the videos I made because they're very cocky for a really new resto shaman. So I hope some of you guys will still enjoy this video though. I'm not the best yet resto shaman. I'll be doing LFR and yesterday I did the normal version. And I got some gear actually. Some of it is for a enhancement shaman, so I can't really use that, but my eye level is now 635, so it should be okay for LFR at least. And if you want to see it, I can equip it here. Got this amazing... let's see what it was called. The Blade Fist, and it looks fucking awesome, but I just can't use it for anything, and I got a really nice shield too. So that's really... I just had to show it off. I bet there's a resto shaman out there, or enhancement shaman, who's really mad at me. But I can't use it for anything. It's only thing to look at. But I will queue up now. Sorry for that. I just had to show it. I'm really excited about it. My brother thought it was really cool. So, I mean, that was all worth it. Let's do the first one. And queue up as a healer. So I was really lucky yesterday. Wow, that was fast. End of raid. Oh, why do I not have any sound? Blum, 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 blum. That's better. Just turn down a bit. Always the DPS. Of course, there's so many, probably. What are my talents? Pretty shit, actually. So let's not look too much at them. Could probably have done some things a bit better. Picked a really retarded talent actually. But I will try and see how it works out here. So it might be okay. Picked the storm elements, I told him, and I'm not quite sure it's really wise thing to do. Well, let's see. Let's get this thing to healing. I have received a ticket response. Great. If only that thing could go away now, because I fucking read it a long time ago. A little excited. Oh, we have soul stones. Health stones. Healing monks. So yeah, if I were to talk about the first fight, I don't know what to tell you other than... I can tell you a bit as it goes on, what to do. But I don't have any really specific stuff for a resto shaman. Because there's not a lot we can do to really do anything really super great, I guess. Other than the other super great things we always do as a awesome resto shaman. So, I like this fight, but just don't fall down in the tiger pit because that's really embarrassing. Okay, let's get started. This first thing is just trash. So let's just put down some healing rain in our healing stream totem. Find out who the fuck is the tank. I should have done that. I imagine Gutsy is one of them. No, he's a mage. Of course he's not a tank. There's a flaw in my UI. I can't see who the fuck is the tank. Had that problem yesterday too. Let's put down all of this stuff. Yeah. Let's put our mana shield on. Wow. Water shield. Mana shield, whatever. Big damage all over the place. Let's use our big totem. This was really early for that. This is probably a long fight. Fire all over the place. There he is. Blade fist. Let's see who goes in. Tentor. Who goes with him? The tank. Tentor and below zero. Ah, great. Let's put some earth shield on Tentor. On some healing, man. No, we don't have that much melee DPS. Let's just heal the abyss. Below zero, let's put some heal over time moment on him. Some more healing, man. Healing gym totem, always up. But there's not a lot of damage going on. But a super great thing to know when you're doing this LFR thing is that he will charge at you sometime. And if you get focused, you should try running him into one of these flamey pillars here. Or this one, the fire pillars. And they will stop him from following you. And the longer he follows you, the more dangerous he becomes. Berserker rush and rollover. So now rollover has to go in here, as you see. Super easy on LFR, I guess. He didn't even take a lot of damage. Let's put up our elemental totem. Just attack him a bit. Let's put our heal over times on the people. See who he targets. Let's just get close to this one. Chain Earl! And here you definitely, we should have probably, if you're doing this with a regular group, you should know who gets close. Because they will be thrown up there. And without a healer, it can get really heavy for them. Looks like a paladin got up there, so I guess it's not too bad. One of the healers. Some healing rain down. Some more healing rain down. And take care of that pillar. But this fight is super easy to be honest. But if this is your first time, it's probably really frustrating if he does the berserker rush on you and you don't know what to do. Everybody seems to know it. This is really tough fight to, if, I mean, it's not a tough fight, but it's a tough fight to really do, yeah. When I look at the healing meter, I'm not the top one, but people aren't really taking a lot of damage, so it's kind of hard to do anything about that. Chain Hill, make sure you aren't one of the closest, five, if you don't wanna, there we go. was easy. We actually need the top healers now. Got an augment rune. Let's just use one of those runes. If I can find it. Can I find those fucking runes? That was an easy fight, at least in LFR. It was also kind of easy and normal, to be honest, because everybody had pretty good gear and it was not too bad. It was a really fun fight. Of course, normal is a bit harder though. But this one, people say, oh, it's just a target dummy, a practice dummy, but it's much different than a practice dummy. Maybe not so much in LFR, but you have to stand in a specific way to make it easier. We split our group up in three people, so he wouldn't charge at all of us at once. Or he wouldn't, like, you know, you'll probably see it in a bit. But he does some sort of weird stuff. And you definitely don't want to be hit twice by the weird stuff he's doing. So a way to kind of avoid that is split the groups up into three. So when he does his gigantic charge, you have at least a better chance of not getting hit too often. I think we split up in four actually. Let's put a shield on Tan Tor. Go away, Ticket. Go away. Looks like below zero is tanking this one. Tess Gordon. Put down the totems. We can burn through a little mana. I should have, of course, drunken all my stuff. Gotten my mana back. I didn't. Always have mana issues. He's going down super fast, so it won't be much of an issue. Let's put our elemental totem down. Five, four. So yeah, I think I'll go over here. So there you go. He does that a bunch of times. I think it's the he targets one person, I think, and then the ones close to him get a lot of damage too. So you might want to be really careful by standing. So yeah, it was just really bad idea standing like that. But this is LFR, so I guess it doesn't matter. All our mana, so I'll have to be really careful. Use my totem. He's gone in just a minute. No reason to pop here, is it? Already popped. Stuff down. Someone died. Oh dear. There we go. Bloodstone seal. What is that? A ring. Already got that. Let's rest this guy. Eat some cookies. Let's go up there. And this fight is just really weird. I guess it's much more trouble for the DPS than for the healers, really. So as far as I understood, you... Let's just heal up the tank here. It seemed they have to run around with flamethrowers, DPS, and burn away some fungus or something. Otherwise it would heal the boss and it would kill the rage and the healers. They're set to heal. But there was a really awesome thing, and that was a mana mushroom. That if you healed it, you would get a lot of mana back. So it pops out of the ground and you just start healing it. And it's really dangerous because you're so focused on getting your mana back that you almost forget to heal the others. So that's not really good. And I'm thinking now, why is the camera so big when you can't see my face anyway? Just drag it down a bit. Sorry, guys. I'm back. There we go. What do you get? Do we take one? No, we don't take one. I don't think we will have time, will we? I never tried it. No, I should do it. Should I? No, I'm not gonna take it. Someone has to, though. Shit, people don't know what to do now. I'm just gonna take that fucking flamethrower. Someone wants it. Scroll down here. Fuck it, I don't know if I can heal it at the same time. Ah, shit. Fuck it, I'll do it. Jesus. How do I even use it? It's supposed to go down on my bar. There we go. I see it. So we have to be on the lookout for moss. No one dead moss in here. Let's put down our stuff. See if we can find some dead moss. Can't see any. I think I see some moss. This moss. Don't want it. No, it's not moss. Yeah, stop it now. Use our totem here. You see any fungus? I see some. Wanna be careful. No one out there. Over here. No, that's not fungus. Ah, Jesus, I should never pick this shit up. I'm really paranoid about that fungus. There it is, the blue mushroom. Heal it. Heal it super fast. Put down the big totem. I see the fungus now. This had to go away. There we go. Cannot reach him. Some over here. see some more fungus. I think really a TPS should do this, but we're not taking a lot of damage, so it doesn't really matter. But probably not a normal one. Because I have an idea that normal you kind of go with less people than is required for healing. Not, but just a little less than you were doing the LFR to make sure there's a lot of damage. Or maybe it's a good idea to have a healer on the flamethrower, I don't know. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's like, wow. It's like a small boy that has grown up and thinks he knows everything. And that's like me right now. But really, I've only been in a normal raid once. And this is LFR, so... But this is still pretty massive for me. Everything could go wrong. Okay, we're doing good. That would be way worse. Something over here too. Put down the stuff. Rejuvenating mushroom. We gotta get on that. There it is. It's just so much fun. Hitting that fucking mushroom. He's almost dead. There I go. Do you have any stuff? Runes. Was that it? What was it? That was the first one. Let's go for the second one. No, actually, I will do this in another video. I just kind of wanted to make something to show to you guys, but I know it wasn't really useful. But I'm still here, and I still enjoy making videos. I'm just kind of self-conscious about doing videos, and especially after some of the comments. I'm not the best healer. I do enjoy this though, and thank you for watching. I'll do more LFR videos. Maybe a normal one as well, but it kind of got corrupted yesterday. It has this weird stutter in it. So this was also kind of a test for me. So take care.